Now on First Coast News at noon, Shanna Gardner's new mugshot being released after being booked into custody in Duval County. Now Gardner faces first-degree murder charges in the death of her ex-husband, Jared Bridegan. She was extradited from Washington State and arrived in Duval County late Friday night and waived her first court appearance on Saturday. But she is expected to be in court on November 3rd for her arraignment.